In this experiment, we'll be energizing a small DC microgrid powered from a three-phase utility-side 208-volt supply. Before the fault, the load is energized at 280 volts DC and draws about 40 amps of DC current. Two types of faults are staged. The first consists of two electrodes that separate at a constant rate of 0.1 inches per second. The second fault type consists of two electrodes accelerated apart at the rate of gravity. Shown next are the arcs that form under these circumstances.